My name is Janelle Arthur. I'm from Oliver Springs, Tennessee. And I came back to American Idol for my third time to try to make it to Hollywood. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was just like I was so overwhelmed with everything because you never know what's gonna happen. Just because I've made it before doesn't mean I'm gonna make it again. And the fact that I did was incredible. And the fact that I got four yeses from the judges just blew me away. The people who inspire me to be a performer at first was Vince Gill when I was a little bitty baby. It's kind of how my mom could tell that I was going to be a singer. She could tell that that's what I really was interested in, and I didn't want to play. I wanted to listen to music. I think what makes me unique is hopefully my personality or my accent, and also maybe my look, my appearance. I'm Indian and Irish. My favorite past Idol contestant, I've said it before and I'll say it again, Casey James. I just think he's great. I think he can play the guitar so well and just overall great performer, great singer. And I hope he does really well in Nashville. I hope that I'm the next American Idol because this is what I want to do. This is so much of who I am. I want to be on stage, and what an awesome opportunity American Idol would give me to be able to do that for a living.